And at the Legus's. And we're gonna start Christmas Eve. Billy's not in yet. Who's in the door? Oh, look at that. That's Jenny. Well, let's go in and find out what's going on in this household.
Aunt Judy?
Okay, let's go check out all this information, all this noise I hear in there, this music. Gotta go check
Spock
it out.
Spock, stay.
Hi, Spock. Where's Grandma's Polish music? Merry Christmas!
Whoa! Merry
let's
Christmas!
Let's get some light on the subject here. Oh, who's in the kitchen?
Cooking fish, can you smell it?
I can smell it.
Oh, can I smell the first
hello.
Batch?
Everybody.
Bob,
Shay, put your
pants on.
I like
no, I'm not dancing here.
Which up to, Bob?
I have two trees on the stove. I can't look.
Okay.
Betty, see what we get for
Betty,
Christmas?
Grease.
Betty, would you get that big bowl for the, you know, the units in the living room under the lamp, I think?
Welcome, everybody.
No, no, no.
Let's go see. Are the tree lights on, Joe?
Sure. Of course they are.
Is that a place for George Michaels?
Oh, George Michaels hasn't got a spot?
And Billy's not in yet either.
Oh, geez, that's right.
Yeah.
Jesse!
Hopefully he'll be coming in pretty soon. Wow, that is a tree. Looks enormous. Oof.
Wonder who picked that up.
Who cut it down? We cut it this year. Okay, folks, Christmas 1987 Valia. Really prettily set. Let's see, name tags. The girls got busy making name tags. Grampy.
See the play settings?
Yeah, I know. The girls.
Little name cards.
Girls must have been busy, huh?
Oh, yeah.
They went to 4 o'clock Mass today.
Yep.
Children's Mass.
Had a good time.
Oh, that's great. That's great.
My shoes, my perfect shoes.
Where's Jenny? I'd like to see what you guys all look pretty on, you pretty ladies today.
Can I see in there?
You can see in there after. You can get Jenny and I can get your picture. But I need Jenny too, okay?
Jenny. No, just me.
Just you?
Wait, she's coming.
Merry Christmas, Jody.
Merry Christmas.
Anything to say to anybody back home? To Nana, Grandpa? What would you like to say? It's Christmas. You're going to wish them Merry Christmas?
No, I want to see them.
Pretty. Can you all turn around and see what your outfits look like? How about you, Maureen? Maureen?
Turn around.
Very Victorian.
Tomorrow I have lots of toys. What are we going to do with all them toys? Are we
going to
play with them tomorrow?
Now we have to see how Grandma got so tall. And let's check
Grandma
it out.
Tall.
That's how Grandma got tall. Oh, look at this, you ladies with the ribbons
up,
on.
Up, up, down, down, down.
Look at this.
Down, down, down.
Up, up, up.
Down, down, down.
Up, up, up.
Down, down, down.
Up, up, up.
What a flop.
She won't get down, down, down.
Those are pretty outfits, I'll tell you.
She won't let me get up, up.
Tell Aunt Judy about church.
What about it?
The little girl is holding a real baby, and I know how to hold the real baby.
Wow. A real baby in church?
Yeah.
Man. Wow.
It was baby Jesus, a little boy baby.
Wow.
The baby Jesus.
So they had a play in church today then?
Said through an hour of looking at nothing and listening.
Is the salad done?
Yes.
Yeah, looks good.
Yeah, it is, Mom.
Okay, thank you.
Good.
We ready to sit down now?
Yep.
Here, take some with applesauce. I got it in applesauce.
Can we do a little bit more light just until we get going here?
At least two sisters.
I can't.
Merry Christmas. Got it?
Where's my cast?
I got in the car the other day with him, and my hands went.
Right. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Mike and Louise. Wish you were here.
I want the applesauce. I got the applesauce. I want it on me, but.
Why don't I take that and you go ahead and do your part?
Hey, Bill says he wanted to do it, so
okay. Well, if Bill wants
we
to
do that.
It might help though. Around my hands is pretty good. What speed film?
Judy, why don't you give that to Bill?
That's way too much. That's way enough. Oh, you
want to sit
Judy,
on this, Lucas?
Give the camera to your husband.
Can we move that just a little bit? Merry Christmas, Bill.
Daddy, where's the piece of it? What's the big piece that you got your...
Merry Christmas, Daddy.
On the table.
Hey, Merry Christmas, Judy.
Michael and Louise,
Merry Christmas, Judy.
Can
Merry
you Christmas. Get one for me, Aunt Judy?
Just a minute, Jen.
You're going to do
it? No, I want a whole one.
Well, you got to just do the half.
Take a whole
Merry
one.
Christmas, give it Jenny. A big one.
I hear somebody. I wonder if it's Billy.
I don't think so.
Merry Christmas, Mom.
Merry Christmas, Mommy. How about a Merry Christmas to Mr. and Mrs. Stanwood Ray? Way down there in Florida. Thank you. Got that, Bill?
Merry Christmas,
Daddy. What happened to your big
if you can hear it.
No.
You can
hear
it.
Oh.
He picks up everything.
Another one. Okay.
Oh, that was
why are you serving us?
Because I know how
it's
to
good with applesauce, isn't it?
Huh? These is very, you know, these are. You want butter?
No, Christmas, Jenny.
Okay. Did you do mushrooms?
Mushrooms are on the table. Darn.
Okay.
How about a Merry Christmas down here in Florida?
There you go.
Stan,
Merry
Alice,
Christmas.
Hi.
Merry Christmas, Jenny.
Merry Christmas.
Hi, Alan.
Merry Christmas.
Hey, Merry Christmas, Alan.
Merry Christmas,
Alan. Oh, yeah. I forgot Alan. Merry Christmas, Alan.
Is my car done?
Come back. Just a minute.
Merry Christmas,
Alan.
What's this for?
Merry Christmas, Stan.
How about Alice?
Hello, Michael. Oh, Alice. I said Alice.
Michael and Louise.
Hello, Michael and Louise. That enough, Denise? Michael,
oh, Mike. Hey, Mike, look at the mushrooms, Mike.
You want any?
Grandma, I just had a
question. Tell Mike, look at the mushrooms.
Bill over here for just a minute.
Sorry.
Bill over here for just a minute.
Wait.
Michael and Louise. Alice and Stan, share our vodka with us.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Mom.
Merry Christmas, Joe.
Time out, Bill.
Where's our money?
There's that money.
Where's him when prayer she was flying? She died yesterday morning.
Share another piece. Share another piece. Share another piece. Good.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, I missed that.
That was the best.
Well, you're in it now. You can do it again. Do it again. When they kiss again, they're going to kiss right now.
Oh, I
guess they're going to kiss each other again.
Well, hurry up, Joe.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Not fast enough.
No. Okay. Oh, where's champagne?
Oh, okay. Where's your champagne?
Oh, we really got champagne.
I'll let you pop it. No, go ahead. Are you sure?
It's your ceiling. He's nervous.
It's your ceiling, Grandma. Yeah, aim it away from the chandelier. Why don't you do it?
Flesh. Go over into the hallway.
Give me your dish, please.
One. Just one.
Don't be called ma'am either. You're not a ma'am.
Joey, give me your dish.
That's Betty's. That's Betty's dish.
Are we ready?
Aim it away from the time. It
could be a mess.
And we pop the champagne.
All right, watch out.
When you're older, you're a man.
There goes.
Come on, Dad.
Clump's gonna get broken. I know.
Want some help, Dad?
I
to have an awful tight one.
There we go, Dad.
Yeah, you got to twist
maybe
it.
I need help.
Help.
Beautiful. Yay!
Where was your baseball glove, yeah, Bill? You're supposed to be out there catching it.
Mars, that is. Where are you?
Probably on the Mass Pike by now.
Billy's the one that always pops the bottle. Grampy, we're filling up around this way.
Did anybody grab the bottle?
Merry Christmas to all our families wherever.
Amen. Amen.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
You got champagne,
Merry
Jody?
Merry Christmas, Bill. the two girls are going to give the blessing, grace before Mass.
Before Billy Graham in church.
Dinner.
Mass? You gotta
say it loud so Aunt Judy can get it on the voice camera.
I said, I feel like we're at Mass.
Because Nana and Papa and Michael and Louise and your Uncle Alan is going to all see this. And we want them to hear it.
So you got an audience. Let's bless.
Who lives and reigns forever and ever. May the souls of the faithful departed through the mercy of God rest in peace. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Christmas at the DeMars's. It's about 10 after 8.
Just remember, when you go out of your clothes, they all come
down. Oh, do you recognize those guys here?
I don't ever plan on going out of them. You better stop.
I think Dee's done drawing.
Barbie.
Can you see anybody?
Me and my daddy, Michelle.
Jeez.
Is this from both of us? No.
I want some soda.
I didn't have that one, so I just kept the one I had.
Mom, where's the cup?
This was,
they'd be able to go anyway.
Hey! Oh, well, look at this!
I'm sick.
You are?
Yes, I am.
It's a Christmas, you can't be sick.
Is that the mechanical one?
Yep.
Oh, yes, my God. Judy, isn't that heavy?
Hi.
Hi.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Of a form, of a whatever. Merry Christmas. No, no, just like a cotton rayon or something. Oh, I hear somebody.
Come on. You're coming here.
I've been in here.
I know how to do it now. I'm just heading out. How's everybody at your mom's, Judy?
They're all
How's your
good.
Father doing?
Yes, he's doing really good. Waiting for Billy to come in. I'm getting a little antsy about that. You know. Yeah, that's what we're figuring.
Bill says he had to work today, you know, about 5 o'clock or whatever, uh-huh. You know. It's true.
Yeah, then it's going to take 5 hours to get here, you know.
It's a long way.
Well, there's a drink.
All right. All right. Sit down beside her. Okay.
Merry
Christmas, Aunt Judy.
Merry Christmas, Ryan. Well, let's check the time. It's 8:20.
Oh, Judy, don't you dare.
I don't want to walk in front of you. I'm going to take these.
Go ahead. Go on in.
Hey, Carl! Hey, look! one. Ah, we got you now, cockroach! Ah, we got the cockroach!
Yay!
I see a hungry one. Right here. Right here. Right. No, he's coming around. Buddy, you gotta stay with one.
Get a load of this thing, Dad.
Ah, it's that cockroach hungry.
Oh, I got this thing.
Gotta put him back in.
Follow him around, Grandpa. Follow him around.
Probably
one is follow him around.
I'm not going to
play these right now.
That's
the easiest way to do it.
Oh, yeah.
You
didn't want
out, did he?
Boy, you've got to be awful fast here because,
you
know, like you say, he's
no
nope, he's
sucking
up. Let's see, I just got one.
You get one?
Nope.
Got one.
Does that count?
To give Tim and Tamara gifts, I don't know what they're going to give him.
But they're here, right?
Yeah. Yep. Oh, you got them.
I have to pick them up here. We can leave them here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Grandma. An experienced fisherman.
I watch Buddy.
Yahoo!
An experienced fisherman. You gotta learn from your grandpa.
Look, watch. Now I can see.
That's how I got the pole on it. I just pulled out the pole. Look at that one.
See?
Because whoever gets more counts, they put a name.
Suck.
See what I'm doing.
Oh.
I tried to zoom on the bird.
Grab him by the neck, Ma.
Oh, he bit me today.
Yeah, sure. She took him
out. I grabbed him to take him out. He bit you hard? Well, he made a little mark.
He let her know that he was biting. He didn't want to get out of that cage, that's why.
Chris said they didn't bite hard, remember? Well, because I had hold of him. There we go. There, Bill. How's that?
Don't get in front, Grandpa. He's taking.
He's all right. Just walk right by.
Walking right on by, he says.
Shh.
That's wrong.
Oh, camp
jumper. Now that the light's shining on him, he's not
gonna
die. Says the heck
with you. It's St. Anthony's Christmas night. Let's get the date on there. Really nice. And we'll be gathering pretty soon. And this is looking towards Main Street. And I think it's too dark to get these characters here. We're kind of getting together here. We've got some new faces, old faces. Yes,
Tia. Okay,
good idea. Got some nice folks here. Rick's home. Where's your uniform?
I'm not wearing a uniform.
Oh, shame on you.
No, he's tired of the uniform.
I know, but we're not.
When I get my commission, I'll wear my uniform. Oh. Until then.
And we've got Steve and Rob.
Hello.
We have Loretta Atkins.
Are you bleary eyed? No.
Yet. And Diane just came in.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah, look at this crew here. Nice group of folks.
You're hot.